Monday, September 10th in the pits. Doing the old oil cooler swap on Dreadnought. Did one last year, it didn't last long, so swapped in another one. Not the first rodeo, so that's always a spare oil cooler or two in the trailer.